It's very nice to see you. Would you like to tell me about any meals you might have had today?
Intuitive Automata creates interactive robots for long-term behavior change. So right here is Autumn, our first product that we're bringing to market, and Autumn is a weight loss coach. So the first group of people that we're trying to help are those of us who are trying to lose or keep off weight. It's a challenge for a lot of people.
This little robot is heading to market, starting with sales to health providers in the United States. It's getting there faster because its American inventor chose to use Hong Kong as a base to turn ideas into product reality.
5.5, 6 years ago, when I was finishing my PhD at MIT, myself and two co-founders were looking at where do we put this company. You know, I was in Boston. That would have been a logical place to stay. We looked at going out to Silicon Valley, obviously a lot of technology there. We also evaluated a number of different places around Asia. We ended up here in Hong Kong for a number of reasons. Part of it's access to manufacturing. So to be able to build this stuff, you know, it happens across the border in Guangdong province. And that would be much harder if we were several thousand miles away. Largely, though, it's economic reasons. So we're here in Hong Kong Science Park, where for the first 3 years of our company's life, we were part of an incubation program, which provided a lot of, you know, financial and business support for the company.
Set up by the government in 2001, Hong Kong Science and Technology Parks Corporation is the statutory body that runs the facility. Its mission is to enable science and technology companies to innovate and grow.
Well, I think first of all, it's the campus environment, which is so unusual for Hong Kong. It's a home, it's a base for people interested in innovation and technology, which we didn't have before. It's about commercialization. And many people have very good ideas, but don't know how to convert them into something which has a business application. And we provide that infrastructure, if you like, that enables them to do that.
Well, how does what Hong Kong Science Park has to offer reflect what the city's advantages are?
Hong Kong is a city of SMEs, small and medium-sized enterprises. So we have already a major community of SMEs, and the community in the park is largely SMEs, and they need support, they need help. So we have shared laboratory facilities, we provide them with help on their IP, we provide them with help in terms of business matching, we help them identify business opportunities. So it's all about bringing the family together and supporting the family.
Well, what are some of the key advantages for U.S. companies who are trying to get a start in Asia?
Companies having assessed the alternative, if you like, of landing in China as against landing in Hong Kong would normally say, well, I prefer to land in Hong Kong. IP protection, low tax rate, access to good talent, good people, and a whole raft of infrastructure which you don't obviously find in China.
What sort of message would you have for U.S. companies about what Hong Kong Science Park has to offer?
Many of the companies that are who already settled in the park, we already have 400 companies, nearly 9,500 scientists and engineers, all resident in the park. They are addressing their opportunities all around the region. Come and land in the park, come under our soft landing program, and come and do your homework, because China, or indeed any of the emerging markets in the region, represent a major challenge. And it's important you come and do your diligence, and we have all the support there that will enable you to do that diligence.
What's next on the horizon for Hong Kong Science Park?
We cluster technologies, and the latest cluster that we're focusing on is green technologies. We see a major opportunity in mainland China with their sustainability agenda. And the idea is to create a cluster within phase three of the park. We're building phase three at the moment. And we're looking at waste management, water management, energy management, and electric vehicles, sustainable transportation. So opportunities for many American companies in those areas.
But I think Hong Kong is also a very accessible place. You know, it's very easy to come and visit here, to understand what's going on, to meet a lot of people in business. It's a warm, friendly community for entrepreneurs in particular.
Thanks for filling me in on your day. That's great for helping us meet your goals. I'll be here when you get back. Bye-bye.